Hello guys, welcome back here at Gaming Boulevard. We're still here at Gamescom, and as you can see today, we're at the Nintendo booth. So, biggest disappointment here, Zelda Breath of the Wild isn't playable. Instead, you have the Battle Corner, where players can compete in games as Mario Kart 8, Pocket Tournament, Splatoon 2, and Smash Bros. To conquer a place, a spot to play The Legend of Zelda, but not on this booth. You will be guided to another place where you can test it. So no Zelda, what can you expect from Gamescom and Nintendo? Well, a lot of indie games, the Steam World Heist Collection is playable, Subvert is playable, a lot of Nintendo 3DS games, Mario Party, Star Rush, Monster Hunter, Yo-Kai Watch. There are some playable games, but it's not the biggest or best lineup that Nintendo has due to the lack of The Legend of Zelda. So it's not here, it's not playable. You can compete to give a shot to play it, but it's not here on the floor. That being said, the booth looks amazing. The details are great, the decoration is great. There's Amiibo, the NES Mini is here. So it's a nice booth. Come check it out.